First on the program, though, is music that is perfectly appropriate for American Music Month, which is November, right now. American composer Eric Ewazen is one of the most played composers of music for brass instruments, and that's for good reason. As you're about to hear in his Sonata for Trumpet and Piano, his music is full of energy and ear-grabbing melodies. Here it is, Eric Ewazen's Sonata for Trumpet and Piano, played by trumpeter Barbara Hull and pianist William Newbrough on Live from Hochstein.